Ladies and gentlemen, the world's heavyweight wrestling champion, the man who holds the NWA title, the most prestigious, the oldest, and the best wrestling title in the whole wide world.
Well, Paul, obviously the history of the National Wrestling Alliance and the history of the great champions that have held it don't need to be reviewed right here in Houston, Texas. You've brought the best to Houston here for years, and that meant that the NWA champion appeared here regularly. In this case, however, and let's face it, in Ric Flair, you have a man that's recognized as the greatest wrestler and the greatest heavyweight champion of all time. Now, I'm sure the fans out there are aware of the fact that it costs a lot of money to bring an athlete of my caliber to Houston, Texas. It costs a lot of money to bring the NWA champion to Houston, Texas. But because these fans out here and because of the promotion that you've established over these years, ask and get the best. That's why Ric Flair is here. I'm the greatest wrestler alive. I'm not talking about rock and roll music, and I'm not talking about Hollywood, California. We're talking about the marquee that says professional wrestling. That's what I represent. I'm the man that makes professional wrestling what it is today. Now, you people out there can think about Wahoo McDaniels. You can think about the Hacksaw Duggins, the Bill Watts, the Butch Reeds, all the top stars. But remember, Ric Flair's number one. Woo!
Ric Flair, a champion's champion.
Yeah! there's a lady out there that says you went to high school with you. She says you were a pretty big softball fan. I'm not a baseball. That's just you.
Thank you. Thank you. NWA, one.